Hi everyone. So I've got an affirmation for you today, which is it's safe for me to be wealthy doing exactly what I love. This is a big one for so many people. And even if you think this isn't quite right for you, I really recommend it because often this is a really deep rooted belief that we need to shift, where we have things like, you know, oh, you know, if I earn lots of money doing what I love, I'm not genuine. Or if I earn lots of money doing what I love, then people will think I'm a fraud. Or, you know, to the same extent, you can have things like, oh, well, it's just really a hobby, so I'm never going to make that much money doing it. It's shifting all kinds of limiting beliefs for you, this affirmation. So we start with the affirmation, and what we're going to do is we're going to do an EFT session to release any resistance and any limiting beliefs that are attached to this affirmation. So a lot of people say to me, affirmations don't work, and there are three things that I think contribute to that. The first thing is you need to give it time because you're reprogramming something. The second one is you need to be consistent and, you know, keep filling your mind with it over and over again. And the third is to shift any resistance to it being true. So that's what we're going to do today with this EFT session. Okay, join in with me. Even though I don't really believe this affirmation that I can be wealthy doing exactly what I want, I love and accept myself anyway. Even though I don't really think I can be wealthy doing what I want, I'm choosing to believe that it's a possibility for me. Even though I have my doubts about this affirmation being true for me, I am wealthy doing exactly what I want. I choose to deeply and completely love and accept myself anyway. So we're just going to tap on the actual affirmation. I'm going to say bits of the affirmation, and sometimes I'm going to say all of the affirmation. It's safe to be wealthy. It's safe to be wealthy. It's safe for me to make lots of money doing the things that I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be rich. It's safe for me to be wealthy doing exactly what I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be rich. It's safe for me to make a huge amount of money doing exactly what I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy and do all of the things that I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy and create wealth by doing exactly what I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. You can just see Indy's tail there in the corner. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy. Doing the things I love. Creating wealth, doing the things that I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy. It's safe for me to be wealthy, doing exactly what I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy doing exactly what I love. It's safe for me to be wealthy doing exactly what I love. Take a nice deep breath in. So, if you feel that you do have resistance to this particular affirmation and you want this to be true for you, I recommend that you spend at least 15 minutes for the next 7 days really, really focusing on this affirmation and just think about all the things that you love to do in your business and just do the tap in for 15 minutes, for at least 15 minutes for the next 7 days. Come back and join in with me and then just carry on for that little bit longer. I'm not going to do 15 minutes because that makes the video really long for you, but I wanted to just do a little bit of EFT with you to get things going today. Okay, so I wish you every success in your business and of course in all areas of your life, and I'll be back again soon with another video. Bye.